Motherfucking broadcast. Let me check my YouTube account. There's like a link I could share. Might as well try to make some money off this shit. Let's see what's going on here for me. Where the fuck am I? My motherfucking currently streaming games. Yeah. My videos. My motherfucking videos. My videos. And there it is. Giant dinosaur turkey boss. Share. Yes. Oh, beautiful. I'm going to share it to my Rockstar collection on Google Plus. I'll be like, follow, be like, click this link to watch me play live, guys. Remember, keep it professional. Keep it 100. Keep it 100. Yeah. Hey, what are you doing right now in the game? Are you online? You joined a heist? Nah, we still gotta wait for Tiny and Cleon though, right? I'm gonna do some player. Single player is so much fun. Single player is the backbone of multiplayer. Train gonna push me down the tracks. Let's see. What? Make sure everybody else knows that though. It's kinda cool. Oh, wait, I don't want to do that.
Breaker 19, anybody out there? This is Kitten Rider.
What are your parents on? Of course, bro. I think that's honestly like a lost virtue these days, you know what I mean? Peace and quiet. We talked about this. Peace and quiet, bro. I think so, yeah. Pretty sure we did. It's a nice. It is though, so it's very enjoyable. It is though. I'd hate to live somewhere, like, let's say you live in a fucking house with, like, 5 people. You know that Baron's living in a fucking trailer, like a single-wide trailer? The size of fucking Steven's parents' house? With 8 other people? Yeah, bro. Like, so worth it, bro. No, I'm kidding. See, he thinks it is. Nah, mean jelly bean. What happened? It is, bro. Dude, kids younger than us, they stupid. We need to figure out how to rob them blind. Yeah. Anti-government was bullshit to him? Oh. True. Yep. I agree. I'm going online. Are you alone in your shit? Oh, okay. So I'm just going to go into one by myself. I'll go scope out my dailies and shit. What I want to do in single player is get the ray gun. But, you know, that mission where, like, you skydive out of a burning plane as Trevor in single player. It crashes into the Alamo Sea after you, like, bail out of it. You fly a smaller plane into that plane and get all the shit from that plane that you need, whatever the fuck it is, I don't even remember, and then you just skydive out of it. It's like blowing up and shit. Oh no, you try flying the plane over to Mexico, but you get shot down, so you bail. And I saw a tutorial of you grab a scuba boat with scuba gear on it, and you go up these small little channels of water all the way back into the Alamo Sea. From the main sea, you'll get scuba gear, so you can go down there to the crash site, and there's a ray, not a ray gun, fucking rail gun. Ooh, collect the bounty, participate in a versus mission? Hell yeah. What's a versus mission, though? What? In the heist. Fuck no. Yeah. What heist you doing? What was it though? For realsies. What's with all these slippy kids? Shit, nigga. Fuck it, dude. Go for it. Do a versus mission, collect a bounty, and go to the movies. Oh, that shit's easy, bro. That shit easy, bro. Nah. But I know how to do it. Nope. Word, nigga. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that noise? Yo, where you at though? You on my server though? I will. I'm on my way right now. I'm wanted by the police though. It's a star. It's one star though. Ah, you never. I got no stars now, boy. Huh. Can I get in that way? I'm coming. ETA 15 seconds. Behind you, bro. Ah, shit, they got my tire. Yo, let's get this crotch rocket. Go. Use a shoddy, if you can. You can use bigger guns with this. Remember that. Oh! Get back on. Oh, fuck, they got me, dude. Oh, wait, you got me. You son of a bitch. They would never forgive you. Dog, where the fuck you at, dog? Jesus. I'm gonna run back to you? I don't know. Dude, running uphill is really not my forte. Alright, I got a cop car. That's me. Oh, fuck. They're gonna shoot me now. Come on, dude. Get in. Alright, I'm behind you. Which car is better? Oh, he crashed all by himself. Shit, it's another cop car. I mean, another helicopter. Freeze, asshole! I'm just kidding. I'm making it harder on you. It's so funny. Hey, that fat bitch is mine, okay? I'm the police. I'm entitled to kill somebody, too. Yeah, they're gonna light me the fuck up. Oh fuck, dude, now it's just me thereafter. Way to go, freight train. Oh fuck. Yeah, three. Is that what you needed to get rid of? Let's go, dog.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go. Oh, I gotta get some body armor. Alright, here we go. Got some snacky booze. Try to stay with the car if you can. And try to get rid of the fucking helicopter. They shooting. You gotta go here towards the cops. Oh, never mind. They're lighting me up over here, dude. Shit, dude. Shit, man, you might be right. I'll try to shoot down the helicopter. Let me just throw on another vest. I died. I got smacked up. We're gonna have to keep this going until we make it. Yep. Run, dude, run. Oh, you died? Shit. Fuck, I got it again. We can't be on foot. Let me try to call for a car.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
I got three rockets left. I got my Karuma on the way, bro. Alright, hold up. Let's go. Go straight down this road. Through these cops. No, the other way. Go through them. My car's down there, it's Karuma. It's good to follow this road. There it is. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. No. No. Dude, they got me. No. Asshole got me. Down that away. God damn it. Shit. I got. I'm gonna go get the Kruma and get you no matter what. Yo, how fucking far is my car? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Whoa. Seriously? God. Picky, picky. I'm still on my way to my Karuma, bro. I got mad cops on me. With 2 stars, but you know the cops poured on thick early. You know how they do. I don't fucking play. With the way I'm acting, I'm definitely on my way to getting 3 stars, bro. Don't worry. I'm spraying random niggas up and shit. I think you have to drive, though. I think if we're in the car, I think I have this problem with Acosta.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Can't.
Alright, I have 3. I'm just gonna come pick you up. Where the fuck you at? No.
Can't help you, boss. That ain't possible. I'll get back to it then.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna say yes. My Karuma's impounded, so I don't know how the fuck that happened, bro. Shit, I popped a flat. Fuck. Ooh, they go two flats. See you on the map anymore. Oh wait, I do. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Do you want to call for a different car? Like yours or mine? Are you about to lose it? Fuck, me too, man. Try to divert my attention. Escape, bro, escape. Gotta stick together, bro. You drive, I'll hop out, shoot up some helicopters, and we keep moving away from the cars. Alright, I'm sliding down the mountain to you shortly. Alright. Let's get a different car rather than this one. Alright, cool. Alright, cool, I'll be in the back seat. Matter of fact, this sticky bomb was here. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'll give us a head start. Fuck. Yo, don't worry about the cops on the road. You just gotta worry about the fucking helicopters. There we go. Damn, that was fast. Like the chopper don't play. Like I said, I'll take care of those streets. You take care of the choppies. Got it. I fucking got it. Oh. My bad. I'm sorry. Yo, while we're dead, let's get some more ammunition.
Listen,
yeah, me too, bro. Let's meet up. Where you at? Okay. Contacts. Mechanic.
I can't bring it right now, boss.
Ah, fuck you, you asshole. There's some kind of fucking bicycle up here or some shit. San Andreas would have that shit. Yeah, that would be a smart idea. I have a plane. Oh, look, here's part of the helicopter we blew up earlier. Dude, I got one of them, though. I got one of them with C4. Then I tried again, but this time it was way too close. Yeah, I got cocky real quick. Real fucking quick, nigga. Alrighty. You too. God damn it. Oh shit. I got you. I'm right behind you. Gay. Gay. They said your crew. I'm like, you got a crew now? Alright, I'm ready.
I don't keep a record of purchases.
Yo, chill, man, chill. Oh, we gotta do the, yeah. Oh, shit, I forgot the fucking... Get sticky bombs, man, shit. Go, 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 go. Come on, man. God, you can only walk in this bitch? They really don't want you to get that daily. Where the fuck's your crew at, though? Yeah, right? I love it. Stay put, stay put. Oh no, I can't use any C4. Hey, you better get the fuck out of here, mister. You want me to get a plane ready? Just in case? Let's see.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
You got the coordinates? Ain't gonna work, nope. Oh, baby. Ooh, nigga. Check if you did it. Nice. You did all yours? I gotta participate in a versus mission? I don't know what the fuck that means. Collect the bounty and go to the movies. Alright. I'll set it. Damn straight. Yo, you better hurry up because it's 6:45 and that place closes at 10. So we got like 2 minutes to get there. Let's do this. Dailies, yay! Then hopefully we can fucking do that heist. Do you guys like jokes? I love jokes. I think that's from Family Guy. Oh, not Family Guy. I like jokes. I thought it was Family Guy where like Brian was like, oh hey, you guys want to hear a joke? She's like, jokes. She like butts in, jokes. I like jokes. He was gonna say like a dumb blonde joke and she was a dumb blonde. It was hilarious. Yeah. 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 Yeah, dude. That was comedic gold. Oh man, come on, come inside and watch the movie. What? Sorry, the movie theater's closed? But it's 7. Oh, it's 8 in the morning. We gotta wait 2 more hours. Oh shit, I forgot this is like that army time bullshit. Alright, we'll come back in a couple hours. In the meantime, go here. Let's see if there's a valuable car it could sell. Cause I went here before, and I got like $8,000 for a car that was parked there. It looks like a high-end car, but you could actually sell it in the mod shop. Yo, just drop me off then. Oh wait, it's not even here. Should be parked here on the right. Man, I got like $8,000 last time. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna sell a car anyway. Oh, you wanna do a gang territory type thing? Yo, fuck it. Let me get that Mustang down the street. I'll sell that shit. Straight ahead at the light. Oh, right here next to us. Perfect. You dead. My job. Yeah, cuh. Right, cuh. Hammy. Deuces, honey. We ghost, honey. I'm here for you, boss. It's so great.
Here for the magic touch?
For real. Sell this shit. 3120 sold. I remember when Grand Theft Auto Online first came out, this was like the only, like the best thing you could do to make money. It's like sell a car, hold up a liquor store. The choices are endless. Make quick cash. Yeah. Sell another car, rob another liquor store. Buy a mask so they don't know who you are. What? Yeah, dude, it was. It really was. No, dude. Fuck that. Crazy, bro? I don't even know how to do it. I'm here for you, boss. What did you say, boss? How do we wonder? Oh, how do you do that? I have no idea. I'll pick you up, dog. Yeah, man, I'm good. What the fuck are you in relative to me? You north, aren't you? What? No, you're not. You know which one that is, though? You gotta do target practice, right? Oh, hell yeah, I'll meet you there. No, you're not broadcasting. You'd be able to tell. Like, the whole screen, like, my screen, you know, the video game stretches from one corner of my screen to the other, right? When I'm broadcasting, it shrinks a little bit and sticks to the bottom left corner. And on the top right, I have, like, some information here about my broadcast. It says, on air, one person viewing, my microphone is on. And what else? The broadcast has started. To stop broadcasting, press share button. So I got options, you know what I mean? I got options, nigga. I got options. Honey. Say what now? I had 2 stars, man. I had 1 star. How'd I get the 2 now, man? Fuck. Is it now? Yo. I can still hear you, bro. Hey, but I gotta do the movie. Oh, okay, cool. Yay! Stunt jump completed! Yay! Yeah, I just did another stunt jump, but it failed. Oh, I failed that one. Do what? True, true. Because then we're going to need each other's help for one of these daily sooner or later. Kazan. Alright. Let me get my Karuma down. Yeah, how much you get for those gang attack things? You got a good bit of money, right? Did you invite me? Is it too late? Alright, I'm going. Okay. Yeah, man, let's make some cheese. Yeah, kiss my potato. What is that convoy one? Oh shit. Yo, can we use your giant fucking insurgent that you have? Freight train? Please? You sure? Oh. Dude, I want that insurgent so badly. I think I'm gonna buy that one next. dude, I don't have my fucking Feltzer or my Karuma. Oh, wait, I have my Feltzer. Okay, cool. It ain't as baller as my Karuma, though.
It ain't as baller as my Karuma.
Which one? Hey, nigga.
Okay, so we're going for the charges. Head out to Glafia Bridge and I'll come back with a POA.
Let's do this. Song were you listening to again? ATH5, you say? One of those. I see. Hey, did you do all your dailies? Cause you get paid. One's out there, but it's not one of my favorites. That's for damn sure. Alright, hold on, I'm right behind you. I was so close behind you. I bait you. Okay, game chat, do it, go. So, we waiting for those two dudes?
Skeep, scab out, scow.
I don't know.
Ha-ha!
Fuck your comment.
Oh,
park in here. Yeah. Should I shoot the guy out of the fucking chair? Out of the pilot seat? Alright, I'll try. Fuck, man, he's so far away. Oh, shit! In yours? Dog, you got a door missing. What the fuck is that shit? Oh, never mind. That's that duck nigga. My bad, dog. His shit green, dog. I mean, his shit yellow, dog. The truck? Alright, I'm take. What? Alright. Yo, can you just try to focus on the choppers? We'll focus on everybody else.
You got the truck? Okay, bring it to Paige.
Where are you gonna park it? Sorry, dude. He took the truck, dude. Come on, bro. Let's get a little closer. Right, I'll try to snipe him with you. I have no idea. This ain't impressive. Fucking dumbass. Like, why would you split up, man? You're defenseless and you split up from the group. Alright, one of us is gonna have to stay in the car at all times, or the truck at all times. Yeah, right. I'll take out the helicopter this time. Well, I mean, try to do it with the sniper rifle again with me, but when it comes time for rockets, I'll do it. Yeah, right. Nope. Bad boy, baby.
Fuck that nigga. That bitch. Fuck that nigga. What? Fuck that bitch.
Dude, fuck it. Let's go, man. Scope, scope. Oh, I just equipped my mask.
Whee!
Wait for the convoy. I'm gonna get myself pretty sure. No, no. Ah, shit. You're right. Yeah, these niggas ain't talking. I'm switching now. Yo, dawg. Dawg. I'm broadcasting my gameplay live to the world, but ain't nobody wanna watch. Earlier, they left. And besides, unless you specifically have, like, the setting enabled on your PlayStation, even though you might play a game with me that I'm hosting, like, a stream of, nobody's gonna hear your voice. Unless you say it's okay, like, if you ever get asked. Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Yo, when is Cleon coming on, man? Alright. Me too. Let's, Yo, tight work, man. Tight work as always. Yo, man. I say, fuck it. Let's play some fucking modes with, like a random person or something. Wait a minute. Didn't I hit free mode? I hit free mode. Yo, dog. Don't you do it. You trying to hit that guy? Get him. Wait, so we get like one life for free, right? That kid came back? Yeah, this is on normal. Damn, so we lost twice already with an extra life? Fuck that. That was bounce, man. Fuck these guys. Yeah, but what sucks is we need a third person to keep doing heists. We could leave that heist till Cleon comes on one day. But until then, we need to do a different heist. What? I did for sure. Adversary mode. Cleon's supposed to get a cut of that money. He won't. Help! Okay.
Why don't you get back to thinking your mutts?
Tiny, you there? No, am I? Yeah, he muted himself. You wanna get this money with some other niggas, what we saying? Oh yeah, I plan on it. You guys will get Cleon's cut. Yeah. Is 10 the lowest you can do? I'll throw him 5. He's on the phone. Maybe with Cleon. Start, dog. You sure you don't you want to do it now without Tiny and Cleon? Well, he still hasn't given us an answer about it. Yeah, we can hear you now.
Take your time. Don't get overwhelmed.
Yeah, like, let's finish it now with a random person.
Portable stopping power.
Yeah, we'll be waiting forever to fucking play with him.
Those are pretty popular.
Yep.
Living long.
No, I didn't. Alright, so we're gonna do it, right, guys? Alright. Give me 1 second. Yeah. Cause you'll be able to buy one in the list with us. Like, don't worry about ammo for your guns. Just do armor, but I'll make sure to give you enough time this time so you can like buy ammo for your guns. Oh, yeah, that's true. I'm at my house. Oh, no, I'm by myself. I'll go to Tiny's. Yeah. Session, Tiny, are you by yourself in that session? Yeah. Awesome.
Oh, God.
I'm in the cloud. I'm joining you. I'm just in the cloud. See, I would have preferred we were just in a server where it's like you, me, Afraidus. You should have joined mine then, bro. I was all by myself. But you have a bounty. If you leave, the bounty goes away, I think. Oh, shit. Yeah, you should have joined me then. Alright. Is it nighttime in your game, Tiny? I'm in my garage. I need to go outside. Ah, cool. Just come outside, dog. It don't matter. However you want it. In front of my hood. Apartment. All right. I'm coming. Like iron, goddamn. Nope, I'm coming now. Oh shit. I don't see you, dude. I'm in front of your hood. Oh. Yes, I am. All right, dude. I didn't know you were in here yet. They're like walking slowly, just stalking you. They're like, Because you have a bounty, bro. That's right. Yeah, you have a red skull. The crossbones. It says, please kill me now. There's a sign on your back that says, kill me. Couldn't have picked a slower fucking car. Yeah. Next to what guy? Down there? Alright, cool. Where you at, though? Where you at, though? Yep. Where the fuck you at? Ah! Yeah! Oh shit. Some dude, I don't know, I'm running for my life. Ow. He's chasing me now. Yeah, ain't it the shit? Kill that guy, dude. I need to go get my car. Nah, I stole that shit. As a matter of fact, I need to get my Kuruma from the impound. Whoa. Wait, mine's a two-seater. Yeah, let's go picking yours. Alright, my Karuma. Fuck, I don't know where it is. I have no clue. Yo, watch us on the news, man. We have one of them. Yeah. Yeah. I'll take care of them with sticky bombs. Yeah. Let's get that money. Whoopsie doodle. Yo, yo, let me roll back through. Roll back through. I'll throw C4. I'll just throw C4 and boom, we're done. Oh shit, it went on the gate. Where they at? Nope. Where they at? Nope. What? Where they at? Nope. Damn. Oh shit. Oh shit. Doesn't work. None of these fucking work, dude. Fuck, man. That was a lot of fucking explosions. Yeah.
I got a call from you.
Hummer up the road. Let's go. Oh shit! Here he comes. Tiny, run this way. I'm gonna get this Hummer over here. Okay. Get in this one. Fuck, dude. Fuck, you got a fucking tire. Me? I just got 3,000 sent on me. You gonna have to kill me. The funny thing is, you did before I hit you. Cause Freitas shot at me through you. Oh shit. Yeah. Street. Oh shit, he's still alive. What the fuck? I thought we got him. Didn't we hit him? Bro, we ran right into him, dude. Smack dab in the middle of his face. Yeah, he's a cheating motherfucker, bro. Nah, I don't even see you on the map. Oh, wait, I see you. I'm coming to get you, bro. Good hiding spot, bro. Nice area. Oh shit! Oh! I have to play a versus mission. Yeah, I guess a deathmatch or some shit. Sounds like fun. Who the fuck just got out the car? Oh, I'm by myself. Oh no, wait, Tiny's in the back seat. Oh, yeah, I'm like, I'm by myself. Cost me $200. That's $200 I don't want to pay. Oh shit. Okay, cool. You said this is a versus mission? Excellent. A versus mission? It's the type of mission where you verse niggas. I hope we can pull some people from the free mode lobby into here. Ah, shit. he's a rush. So much in my own live stream. Watch, listen. I don't know. So much in my own life. Watch, listen. I have one subscriber. All right, who's my one subscriber? We're all on different teams. I have no idea which team I am, what I'm supposed to do. You have to kill Air Force Zero, and I don't know if I'm Air Force Zero or not.
It says that I'm Air Force Zero.
Oh no, I'm a defender. I have to protect you, and Tiny has to kill you. I get it.
That Kudu River. Where is the enemy? Oh no, I am going to crash. I think I am going to crash. That is a bogey. Oh no, the ground is coming up very fast. Please do not die. It is my mission to protect you.
Yeah, let's try it. Actually doing this. I did. You're not dead? Then the game will be over if you're dead. You just have to die like a man. You have to die like a man. Yay, I killed you. Yeah. Uh-oh. I shot you. Did you abort landing? Let's try that again. You follow me, I'll land you. Landing gear out. But I landed, oh shit, I totally fucked up. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh my god. I almost crashed. I was pulling up and I was like, feet off of the ground. Like less than 10 feet off the ground. Winner! 5 G's? That was lame as pizza! But it's something we had to do, so. Shit, man, you and me both. Okay. Continue. You mean the one where it's like a werewolf versus everybody else trying to chase him? Or like 2-3 werewolves versus a whole bunch of people with miniguns? I'm up in the cloud. Yeah, you lagged out hard. We're at the menu, but I'm like waiting for something to happen here. Just waiting for you to die. Please, just crash. Oh, God. You can't jump out? Fuck, dude. I don't know. I hope we don't have to do this again. Fuck. Yeah, I guess. Is it facing upright? Like, is there a chance you could make a perfect landing and you won't die? Yeah, dude. Tiny, you sure you're not a hacker? I'm stuck in the cloud. Freitas, are you stuck in the cloud? I'm just stuck up here. Ah. Fuck me, man. Okay, no. Okay, forget it, dude. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Abort. Yeah, I'm aborting this shit. Fuck this. Yeah, bro.